Every Friday at the National Marine Aquarium, divers go into one of the tanks to feed fish they can't otherwise get fed. It's also time to clean the tanks. You can always give them a high five.
What? What?
What are the divers collecting?
So at the moment they're feeding. So Adam on the right here, he's cleaning. Uh-huh. And Heather was doing a bit of feeding, but now they're sort of cleaning, but now she's feeding.
Right.
Trying to get the pufferfish and the more rain and all the things that don't tend to go in for the main feed.
Well, how often do they do this?
And so the divers go in once a week on a Friday.
Yeah.
And the animals are normally fed in here at least once a day, but just sometimes.
Oh, thanks very much. Mm-hmm.
have food right in front of their mouth. Still not quite sure.
What?
The National Marine Aquarium is based in Plymouth, Barbican, and well worth a visit. This has been Chris Smithfield, Vlog Production 2016. You can contact me at ccsphoto12@mail.com, and if you can help sponsor me at PayPal, ChrisSmithfield@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video.